In 2006, Joyce Carol Vincent, young, single woman, was found dead in a bedsit in northwest London. She was lying on her couch, the television was on. There was half-wrapped Christmas presents nearby. Then it emerged that her body had laid there undisturbed for 3 years. Yet no one, friends, family, the authorities had known. Then the story was forgotten. In 2006, Joyce Carol Vincent, young, single woman, was found dead in a bedsit in northwest London.